you keep going. It's got nice and slow, and I'll just make sure the pit lane is clear for you. You're going. Yeah, we're fully clear, and we're on green, so away we go. So what do you drive day to day then?
A Fiesta.
Cute little car.
Yeah. Well, yeah. It's my first car, so.
Yeah, I thought it might be. That's great. It's a good little car. So you guys fairly local to us then?
Well, I live in Guildford at home. But
You're Guildford, are you?
Yeah, I go to uni at Bath, so I've just moved up there.
Oh, brilliant. Great uni.
Yeah.
What do you study?
Mechanical engineering.
Right. Off the brake, then roll the stay left. Now a little throttle and bring her into the apex. Keep it coming around to the right, Scott. As you exit this corner, let it come to the middle and then back the other side of the red cone. Back to fourth gear now. And build a bit of throttle, let it come out. Smoothly does it. Fifth gear. Just a little lift. Aim for the middle of the circuit. Gently back on the throttle and start to bring her into the corner now.
It's definitely more responsive.
100%. Yeah.
Shaky foot.
Every little input with this car, it responds to. Yeah. So we're going to go past him on the right. Back over to the left now. Keep it coming. Just a gentle brake. Off the brake. Let it roll. And we'll just see which way he goes. We're good to go. And if he's down the right, we'll go past the single seater as well. Down again, and one more. And here, aim for the second blue cone now and get a lovely smooth arc all the way into the corner. Excellent luck. Go straight past him once the cones are finished. You're good to go. Ease off a little. How was that for your first McLaren lap?
Great.
And we'll go around the outside. You're good to go. And fifth gear. Start to bring her in. Straighten up, off the throttle, hard brake, fourth gear. Off the brake, gentle throttle as you come round, keep her coming. Middle of the circuit, back over. Look through this apex, Scott, to your exit, unwind the steering. Felt great. Let it come out. We'll wait till we're through the right hander before we go past. Slowed you down, sorry. A little bit of throttle, let's bring her in. Now keep building, staying right. Bit by bit.
Transfer.
Exactly. Same process, just blend off and gently back on. Hold her in the middle, pick up that joy line in the bonnet. This one, yep. Keep that in the bonnet until you're beyond the Pirelli board. Start to bring her in, ease off the throttle, strong brakes, fourth gear all the way to the cone. Off the brake now. A little more throttle, a little more. Pop her into third, and then as we come to the right hand, if you stay right, we'll go straight past. And fifth. How's it feel, Scott?
Great.
What do you reckon of the car?
Nice.
Mega, isn't it?
Good feel.
We got one more lap. Driver. So have you done anything on track before today?
Apart from go-karting.
Okay.
Got a Rotax.
Oh, have you?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, so proper car.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, I think some of the skills that you've picked up then through using that have shown in this car as well. Yeah. One thing which is different to the kart, because the kart is that much lighter and so the steering wheel's moving all the time, is you've kind of picked that up as a habit in this car, and I notice yourself doing that.
Yeah, balancing it too much.
Yeah, it didn't need it in quite the same way.
Just let the car do it.
I'll pop your neutral. It's down here in this car. You can come off the pedals now, it's nice and flat here.